What is going on, everybody? YoBro21 back at it again with another video. And this is a new series. This is a road to the show because I can post it a lot. And I'm back after like a month or something like that. I just kind of took a break and I was kind of done for a second. But a new game came out. So I'm happy to play it. Let's go ahead and start because I need to like make my character and stuff. So
with the MLB draft already underway, a young prospect shares his expectations with a former coach.
I'm not going to go for a specific team, actually. Not really. Let's see. I just want to play for the club that wants me to last up. No favorite. No, sir. No favorite you're pinning hopes on. No, sir. Probably for the best. Not yours to decide, anyway. Right. I don't want to tie the line. Good luck, son. You had to tell me, like, three times. Like, hey, you sure you don't want to... Got a call? Oh, wait.
Carlos, you lived that.
Oh, it's just
in
a random team.
Career. What's this world like?
Watch me the Royals. I'm a Royals fan, by the way.
You know that if you perform, you will get the call?
I will.
We've got a developing story here. JP, what are you hearing?
I'm checking the numbers. I'm talking to my sources and my scouts, and they're all telling me, hey, this could actually work.
Most of us mere mortals.
Okay, what team am I going to get drafted to?
Chewing gum and walking at the same time, let alone playing the hardest game there is.
That team is pumping up mentally here to adapt. That's what good players do.
That dream of getting the big leagues is now becoming reality with that one phone call.
Huh? The Phillies. Got drafted to the Phillies.
Continuing our MLB Draft Day 2 wrap-up coverage, back to the prospect that we mentioned before the break. There was some surprise, even some criticism of the front office over how early he went off the board. Jonathan Mayo, what do you think of this pick?
Man, I don't think any of us saw this one coming. This definitely feels like a reach to me.
Out here, Jonathan Mayo.
More as a day three kind of guy. There was a split camp. A lot of scouts disagreed whether he's better as a pitcher or better as a hitter. I'm guessing.
I'm not a pitcher or a hitter. Or no, I'm not a pitcher.
He's
I mean,
got potential on both sides of the ball.
I don't want to pitch.
Maybe that adds some.
Can I not pitch?
This made me scratch my head a little.
I'm gonna skip that one. I don't want to really pitch. That's the thing. I'm not a pitcher.
Manager checks in with one of his players to discuss a launch plan for the young man's development.
Things that kind of look like that. So I'm not gonna. As a two-way player. Do I have to? I don't want to. Somewhere in the infield. What spot were you thinking? Shortstop. I'll give you a game on the mound. No, I don't want to play on the mound. I don't want to pitch.
The podcast and back on the prospect who's divided the scouting community. I am opposed to this belief that he went too high. I really think he could be a steal here. This is a guy who's got so much development left to do. He's got so much potential. And I think all the scouts who are down on him think, oh, he's not a finished product. We don't know what he is. That, to me, could be a good thing. He can hit. He can feel. He can pitch. There is so much untapped potential so far for this guy. I'm excited to see what he becomes. And certainly as he gets started actually playing, actually being in games, we're going to be able to talk to some other folks who get a better read on him and see what they think. I'm excited for that. And frankly, I'm going to have my eye on him for a while.
Thing is, I don't really want to have my player pitch. Not that I like hate it, but okay. My player, I'm gonna customize my player. Settings. How do I do it? League my player. I don't know how to. My ball player. Okay. So, I think now. Maybe I could have done this before, but can I? I can change my guy's name, right? I don't know. I think that'd be kind of nice. Manage. Rename. No. Can I change my name or what? Not, yes. No. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I my name isn't Joe Random. Pose. Player card. Appearance. Here we go. First name is going to be Owen, because that's my name. My last name isn't going to be my last name in real life. First name audio was found. Yes, I would. Owen. I also had a last name in mind, and then that will be Strickland. I believe that should be found too, yes. Okay. Preferred number. My number is actually 27 in real life, so throw hand right, bat hand left. I bat left and throw right in real life. Region, west, I think, right? Birthplace. I'm not sure I have my birthplace being. I don't know which one. Central, I guess? Yes. That is where I'm from. Matter of fact. Okay. I kind of want to be... I want to be, like, 6'2", 200-ish. Oh, no, 6'3", I mean. 6'3", like, 215-ish is what I meant. That's right. Finish. So, change and proceed. Okay. Can I change my... I kind of want to change my stuff. Owen Strickland. Can I change... I can't hear this. Physical appearance. Body. I want to be 75 inches tall. Or... we're 74. Actually, yeah. We'll stay at 6'2". We'll be really skinny. Like we don't eat. No eating. No, I'm just kidding. I'll be like 210. I'll be 210. I'll literally just be what it recommended me to be. Body type. Husky. Buff. I'll just be normal. Fat. I'll just be normal. Neck size. I have a huge neck. I'm just kidding. Normal, I guess. Shoulder looks fine. Actually, I have pretty broad shoulders. So I'll like kind of move them over here. Wait a minute. Oh, I get it. Yeah, that'd be like... I'll just have them like... 50, like... That's fine. 50. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, it works. My arms. Huge. My arms need to be huge. No, I'm just kidding. My arms will be... like there. That's fine. Hips and glutes. Actually, my glutes need to be huge. Thighs. Oh, I got big thighs. No, I'm just kidding. I'll put, like, 55. And then... I won't mess with that. Okay, finished. Yes. We're just gonna go back here. Motions and sounds. Okay, cool. Animations. Yep, that's how I pitch, I guess. I'll do running style too. Catcher style. I don't catch, so I don't, yeah. Swing type. I might just do default in this case. Yeah, I'm just going to do default, I guess. Practice swing. That's what I do. I'll do style one. Stride. I don't see much of a difference, do I? I don't really see much of a difference. Take pitch. I'll do what I do in real life. Yeah, that's what I do in real life. Style 2. That's what I do in real life. Take pitch, strike. Now. But there's only two styles? Okay. I'll do style 2. Oh, hey, now's where it's fun. I'll just do default, I guess. Can I do a backflip? Oh, I can. Nice. There's this one that I really like. It's where, like, throws it up. Oh, there's a lot of styles. I like that one. Style 6. I'll put in mind, Style 6. Style 6. Oh, I think it was... Which one was it? I can't find it now. Okay, I'll do 6 I was looking at, I think. I'll do 6 I'm on Bat Slam. Right-hander. Hello? I mean, NA. Okay. Home run celebration. Oh, left, right, hand pitcher. I get it. Home run celebration. Of course, I'm going to have a home run celebration. Let's see. I'll do Cody Bellinger's. I had to go through all those. Okay. I it's kind of boring right now, but I am currently just making my guy equipment, uniform. Oh, I'm no. Oh, this is gonna be kind of. I'll do like change the glove and stuff that really actually matters. I feel like web color. I kind of want it to be like blue. I like a blue glove. Why not? Gray. Laces will be like silver. Home color will be. That'll be black too. It's like I'm making an ugly glove here. I'll have that be blue too. Okay, what else? Okay, let's see. Let's look at my glove here. So it's around like that. Yeah, I like that. It's not great, but I think it's fine. And then we have batting gloves. I'm using those. I want them to be blue. Or I want them to be like... I like that, actually. Ooh, I like that combination. Let's see. That's got a cool combination with the red, maybe. I really like that cyan with the red. I like those like black. I think those are... I like those. Those are good. Let's go to finish. These aren't great makings of mine, but that's alright. Sleeves and tape. I could have probably done this before. That's alright. Batting gear. Use elbow. No. Hat and helmet. Helmet. I don't really have anything else to do. Yep. Eyewear. No. Cleats. Those are fine. Let's... Team default. Yeah. Catcher. I'm not a catcher, so... Alright. Finish. Yes. Accept changes and proceed. Let's get into my first game. I might be pitching. These are going to be somewhat long. Play next. Cool. These are going to be somewhat long episodes. Player receives a check-in from one of his coaches. Pitch arsenal. Fastball, changeup, and curveball. Those aren't mine exact. I'm actually more inclined to become a position player. I'm leaving pitching behind. Yes, I am. Game for us, and I promise you, son, if you still feel that way, roll on. Thank you, because I don't really want to pitch. I'm not going to lie. I don't want to pitch, necessarily. I'm glad they're giving me the option to not pitch, because, I don't know. Slut, ball. Alright. Cool. It's going decently well. I think that this is going to be a fun series. Baseball is live and on the air. I can record and upload pretty quick. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Erie Seawolves and the Reading Fightin' Phils.
We've got baseball on the show.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's coming up next. Here we go. I'm not pitching, am I? Maybe I am. I want to pitch. It's not like that much. Next appearance. Jump to next appearance. Next appearance. Like, hello? Okay. Play appearance.
Stepping up is Cam Gibson, runner in scoring
cool.
position.
Wait a minute. I have to make sure that my dynamic. I'm looking to fielding, throwing meter off. No, on. Throw. Okay. I don't know how good this is going to be. All right, we got a fielding.
And the 0-2. Hard on the ground towards short. Throw cleanly into first.
All right, not bad. I got my arm. I can see it.
No runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. On now to the bottom of the second, and we are tied 0-0.
Oh. Play appearance. Well, I'm batting.
Now to the plate, Owen Strickland.
All right.
And prior to the first pitch, you look to first, and the runner back safely.
I might change my animations, but if I'll do that, I'll do it like off camera, or like change just some things. First at bat, let's see. I might change my camera view. I don't think this one's
Here's
too
the
bad
first
though.
Pitch to him. Not fooled there as this ball's Ooh. Hammered out to oh. deep right field.
Oh, I said double, nice.
As it's off the wall. Ortiz ignores his coach. Nice. He's chugging for home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead.
Nice. That was a great first at bat. That was great.
And that right there was his
first double
A
hit.
Nice. I imagine he's got to feel pretty good about that.
I'm sure he does, Matt. A lot of guys never get to double-A baseball, and even though this isn't the end goal for him, it's always nice to get on the stat sheet as you move up through the minors.
So here is Luke Williams. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner baseman. From second with two away. He set the payoff pitch. Fielded cleanly.
Oh.
Throw on the first gets him and the side is
I don't know how you get the
so
camera to go to ball view.
Redding leads it.
I'm gonna have to look at that. Because you can like follow the ball view, and I kind of need to do that. All right, I drove in the only run in the game. That's pretty. That's kind of poggers. All right, okay.
Hit back up the middle. He's got it. Throw to first in time. One gone here in
Good.
The fourth.
This is going pretty well so far. I have 1-0. Let's get the team to win. I'm on the... What's my team name called?
And now to the plate, Bobby Morrison. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
This is my second Rhythm Show character. I had one in 18, I believe.
The second, four. The second for one.
Oh, that's... yeah. I couldn't really do anything about that, really. Yeah. That wasn't really my fault. All right.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping up as the shortstop.
Let's
go.
The shortstop.
Oh. Dang it! Oh, that was pretty nice though. Like, oh, dang it! Imagine I got would have gone on base again. You're having a pretty good first hit. Not gonna lie. Another fielding. Okay. I'm gonna have to watch the second baseman or the person running on second. Can I tag him?
Hit on the ground out to short.
No, he's not running. Yeah, I'm done for that.
No problem here.
Yeah.
Way.
Nice. Oh no. Okay, now we're getting slaughtered. Okay.
Next to hit is Riley Green. This, of
all
course,
right.
is second appearance
right,
in
right.
the inning as they've now batted around.
Dang.
Ground ball left side. Reined in.
Oh, that's not getting there.
Throw
it is. Oh, okay.
They stopped the bleeding as the side is retired. So four score in the inning, but it could have been much, much worse.
That's not good because
we
were literally just winning.
Bases loaded.
Go. My parents. Let's see if I can do anything here. A home run would be kind of nice, not gonna lie.
And the pitch. Here's the first pitch, chop foul right at home plate, and that's the first strike.
Alrighty.
We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. And boy, this
that was bad.
Starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
He's still looking great to me out there on the mound. Punched out the first guy in the seventh, and he's jumped ahead in the count right here. Looks like he could stay in this game a while longer.
Oh, is it being dropped? It is. Nice. Single. Nice. I might see if I can steal second. I probably should steal second.
Next, here is Luke Williams. He grounded out last time up.
Third base.
3-2 pitch.
Nice. Oh, I actually could have. Dang it.
Really impressive pitching right there.
I'll do it next.
Sometimes as a pitcher, you can get frustrated when you make a good pitch and you don't get that call from the umpire.
The
but what does he do? He comes back with a good pitch.
Oh, that's a bad jump.
And
nope.
He pops him up. Drifting toward the left side of the infield. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. So no runs on a hit here, no errors.
Oh, we got another double play. Looks
up
like.
Next, Zach Short. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Nobody out here, nobody.
Short.
Oh, one pitch on its way. A bouncer up the middle. One there. On to first.
Nice.
And they get the double play.
The 2-3, doing pretty well in fielding. I think I'm doing pretty well then. Oh, we got a 2-run home run. No way. Okay, I'm not gonna watch that. Let's go, home run. Tie up the game in my head.
So far. In tight at 93, ball one.
Hey, this isn't gonna be an easy save. These guys are making it work for this one.
Just missing here, 2-0.
Oh, wait, no, they called out a ball. Oh, whoops.
I don't want to be an umpire. That manager has given this umpire an earful on a pitch that he thought was a strike, and he's certainly trying to defend his pitch.
3-0 to him now.
Let's go. I'm not going to swing. Ball four.
And he lays off.
There it is.
So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game.
As a former pitcher, I can tell you, nothing is worse than having to battle not only the hitter, but the umpire as well. He didn't get some of the calls there, but there's nothing he can do about that now. Just got to go right after the next guy.
Field it cleanly. There's one. Back to first. A double play. And with that, the ball game is over.
Yeah, if that relief performance were a car, it would have had some wobbly wheels on it. He gave up a couple of runs, but he still gets the save, getting that shaky car across the finish line after all.
And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. The Erie Seawolves.
It's only because they scored like four runs.
AJ Ladwick gets the win on the mound, his first of the year.
Let's play the next game. We went up.
His first of the year.
Yeah, we went up.
So that's a wrap here tonight for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac.
First double at bat.
And you've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show. Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the second of three to start the week between the Erie Seawolves and
the Reading Fighting Phils. Oh, Reading Fighting Phils. I'm
baseball.
Smart.
It's the show, and it comes your way next.
It does come our way next. All right. Next appearance. Oh, I'm batting seventh. I did pretty well last time.
Next to stand in is Owen Strickland.
Not shortstop. Owen.
As a look, now the pitch. Cold strike as the slider gets the outside corner.
Top 50 prospect.
Moniak is
Owen
off
Strickland.
First with two away.
Boom.
A swinging strike.
That was
and
dumb.
Now it's 0-2.
That was dumb. That was not smart of me. All right. I'm
on its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Boom.
Swing
go.
Line drive.
That has happened twice. Dang it.
And that ends
that happened. That's one happened
hit,
twice already.
Three.
Come on, we gotta win this one, fellas. Oh, you can skip this. Okay, yeah, you can skip that quicker. I didn't know that.
The inning now, and stepping up is the shortstop, Owen Strickland.
That's shortstop.
Smoke toward the ball. There it is. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
Dan, that can't bother you too much as a pitcher. Guy swinging first pitch. No, one of the things you want to do, D-Rose, is you have to try to get ahead of the first pitch. You want to throw one of the first two pitches.
No.
And now the slap the tag on him, and he is toast.
So much for that leadoff single. That was a good move and a pretty quick tag.
Oh, I'm dumb. I didn't see that. Oh.
Ready now is...
Hey, what?
Singled in his last at-bat. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. Fly ball.
Get out.
Right.
Get out.
Line and left.
No.
And this is
no, it's not
get
close.
Down. It's a foul
no, it isn't close. Okay. Oh, dang it.
Now a throw over to first.
Stop throwing over, kid.
But he's back in.
You're the only person you're getting on that's me. All right.
The 0-1 pitch.
Boom!
In the air, down the line, and left.
Drop.
And this will not be called.
No! Oh, I thought it was a... I thought it was fair.
Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Here's a little...
No way.
Up the middle,
yeah, no.
Scooped up to second for one. On to first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is
dang,
over.
I should have
one hit in the
that.
Inning, but God. No one left. Into the box, Drew
double
Ward.
Play.
He steps in off a base hit in his last
down
at-bat.
Down 2-0. Not very ideal.
0-2. Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be two? To second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. So they go quietly here in this half inning. Not too many more shots left. Home half of the eighth coming up. The Seawolves lead it 2-0.
Nice. Oh, I can. Oh, I have another appearance.
Now with the play,
oh, field
in.
All right,
Morgan,
double play.
Flew out
and then
last
we need
AB.
Two plus in the bottom of the ninth.
Now this is slowly hit to short. Probably too slowly to get two. One there. On to first.
Oh, he didn't get two. Nice.
Play to get him out of the inning. So
they even
said
he
didn't
get two.
One hit, one error.
Yep, we are.
This evening's game
of course we
finishes
are. All right,
2-0 the final score. The Seawolves led this game from the third inning on and never wavered.
For the Garrett Hill.
All right, actually, I think that will be the end of the episode.
Same.
I think that'll be the end of episode of player. I think that will be the end. So I really appreciate it if you watch this video. You can go to all my social media. It'll be in the description. Yeah, I think that's really all I have to say. I'll say more, but yeah, that is the start of this series. I'm going to be releasing in part one, I think, I don't know, maybe Friday the 23rd, I think. Friday the 23rd, this should be out. I don't know. I'm recording it on the 21st. I just don't have time to, like, get rid of it. So, I'm going to record another video after this, actually, so... I think that is it. I really appreciate it. You can go follow me on Twitter. Go follow me on all my stuff. It should be in the description. So that's really all I have to say. So thank you all for watching this video. And I will see you in the next one.